holiday, a lot of families spend time together, especially today on Labor Day. But not all families wait for a holiday. KCCI's Mark Tauschek explains.
Shake with chocolate ice cream.
VanDee's ice cream on Merle Hay Road saw plenty of regulars this Labor Day.
This is terrific, wonderful.
And over the past 24 summers, VanDee's has employed its share of local students, some certainly forced into the job by their parents.
Small peanut butter cup blitz, thank you. Tortellette Super Sunday.
But Ashley and Chase were born to do this job. It's just no one knew that until their parents bought the place from the Vanderlinden family this spring.
Vanilla, chocolate, twist, or black raspberry.
Certainly, showing up at work to find your parents right behind you.
Is that it? Want to make a small Heath Blitz with chocolate ice cream?
Is not for everyone.
We just are always here and just always with each other.
But as long as your parents are going to be telling you what to do anyway, you may as well get paid for it.
Which is a plus.
Their father and mother have been here 7 days a week since opening in April.
We'll be looking forward to family dinners at home again when we close.
Rod Gill still works as a technician in the heating and air conditioning biz.
Medium butterscotch. Thank you.
But he dreams of going frozen full time.
It's a lot of work, but it's well worth it.
The Vanderlindens have helped teach the Gills how hard to push and how to twist.
Their ice cream's really good.
Not every family could survive living and working together, but not every family has this kind of medicine for a bad day.
Yeah, and then I can eat some ice cream if I want. So it's not so bad.
And after 5 months open, they've realized something.
We've grown a lot closer.
The power of ice cream. Mark Tauschek, KCCI 8 News, Iowa's news leader.
Ice cream is a very powerful medicine. Rod Gill says he hopes to be able to stay open until around Halloween so he can give out ice cream cones on Beggar's Night.